I'm Rachel Khoo and I'm delighted to be talking to you about my new cookbook, Rachel Khoo's Kitchen Notebook. It's all about where I find my inspiration from travels, from being at home, meeting people, with my little illustrations in there. So they're fun, approachable recipes to do with the Khoo twist. Two of my favourites have to be the chocolate fancies and the olive oil confit fish with the rainbow chard cut up. For light summer supper, I'd recommend an English garden salad. For a sweet treat, I'd recommend my underground eclairs. So for a dinner party with friends, I'd recommend the Provençal chicken with roasted fennel and onions and a little haricot bean salad on the side. For a romantic meal for two, I'd recommend the venison steak with celeriac and parsnip puree and some pickled blackberries on top. For a winter warmer, I'd recommend the wild mushroom soup with dill fish balls. For a quick meal when you're in a hurry, I'd recommend summer spaghetti. Really quick spaghetti sauce to make and delicious.